Hey there everyone, this is Danielle playing some more Sayonara Wild Hearts. I wasn't planning to come back to this, like I like this game, but with the epilepsy issues and things like that, I don't think it's a great game to record, but I'm told it's quite short, so I should be able to finish it in another half hour video, so I figured I might as well. Again, if you are photosensitive, do not watch this, it's like a major part of the game and there's no setting for turning it off, which is very annoying. So, yeah, if you're not, let's continue. If you haven't seen the first thoughts video for this game, I recommend going back and having a look at that first. Because, yeah, I'm about halfway through the game, and it gives you a pretty decent idea of what the game's about if you take a look at that. Anyway, we're up to this one, which is called Mine. I assume it's loading. Yeah. Surfing. Here we go. That was pretty cool. Heartbreak 4. So this is gonna be another heartbreak tunnel, I guess. What you're writing on the card. Hermit Warpway. Alright. Yep, writing on the card. Here we go. We're going to... Yep, the Hermit. Okie doke. Ah, I can walk around. Neat.
Silver ring.
Yay. I haven't got any gold rings yet, I think. I might have gotten one gold ring. I don't know, you need to get all gold rings to unlock something, but I don't know what yet. But you just have to do all the songs to unlock the other thing you can unlock, so... You should be okay with that one. Night Drift. Okay, we got some power lines. Desert of Doubts. There's me. The chariot? Oh, the chariot, I see. So I get points for drifting, so I should try to drift as much as possible. Oh, hello. Silver rank. I've reached... I guess that's a hermit?
Reverie.
Let's go. Okay. Oh, are we gonna be in like virtual reality or something? Yeah, I think so. Interesting. Oh, okay. Interesting way to work a somewhat slower song to a game like this. It's a little disorienting. Also, not great for photosensitive out there, which is why I keep saying you can't really play this game. Sorry. Probably shouldn't watch the video. But yeah. Stay safe. I think the game should come with a warning or something that you can't really play it under those circumstances. This feels very Tetris-like. All these blocks falling down that are in recognizable shapes and all. I don't know if I can change my movement speed or something. And I think I finished it anyway. Silver rank. Yay! The world we knew. Oh, this is cute. Okay, so I'm just playing as the little face. I'm moving around and grabbing the hearts. None of the buttons do anything. I thought I might have like a shoot button or something. This feels a bit like Asteroids or another. You know, like a Vectrex game basically, since it's all clear lines. All the shapes. Although I think the Vectrex didn't have color, but maybe not. I'm not sure. It's a bit young for a Vectrex, really. a shame. Oh, yep, now I can shoot. But it just happens, like, without me doing anything. A very good VR headset, considering the picture appears on the outside of the headset instead of the inside. It caused some inconvenience for people trying to, you know, play the VR, like the gal who's actually wearing the headset, for example. Oh, we just fought inside the VR headset, I guess? Alright. Yeah, Heartbreak 5. Waiting for the next one now. Ocean of Death. Okay, so we're gonna meet up with Death. The Star. Okay. Oh, okay, we're in a little boat. Hence the ocean, Death, I guess. I can steer the boat, the buttons don't seem to do anything, so I guess I'm just steering to try to get the hearts, basically. Very different to previous Heartbreak levels. It's nice. Am I supposed to fall off that waterfall? I guess so. Now we're doing some free falling. Base jumping? That's what it's called. You do this sort of thing with this board. Oops. Ah. Does it reset the whole sequence when we do that? I'm not sure. Get my hand. Silver Rank again, that's okay. I imagine you have to play it like at least twice so you sort of know what to expect to get a gold rank. Trans? My favorite kind of gravity. Love Dead City. Okay. Lightning powers for some reason. Oh, it's a beauty game. Well, not pressing any buttons, it just makes you shoot. And now it's stopping it. Oh my goodness, she summons skulls.
Hate skulls.
Okay, you can see we're nearly at the end. There's a little, like, icons at the bottom of the screen. There's three songs left, so we'll finish these up. A little bit. Temporary. Oh, it's a bow! I don't need to press a button, I just need to move the cursor over them or hit them by the looks of things. I'll look for the automatic moves and try to move over the end. Uh-oh, she's got a scythe. Gold rank! I got gold rank! Oh my goodness. That's exciting.
Inside.
Look, a little crown appears when you get gold rank. So yeah, I've only got gold in one level so far. Or one song, I guess. Let's go, little Beth. Oh, okay, we're doing a gravity thing now. I mean, we're already doing a gravity thing, I guess, that's what that's for. It's a bit of a different gravity thing. Now it's green stuff. What? It's very confusing. Is the green stuff gravity? Is it like blood? Is it green blood? I'm a little confused. Skydiving again, or base jumping, or whatever. Whoa! I had a lot of hearts for some reason. Oh, she's back! Real bad. Splashing the whole screen over and over. Not good. Golden bronze. I guess that's something. I guess I defeated Death, probably? Wild Hearts Never Die. Oh, it's the final song. Looks like everyone's in the last one, probably. We'll see. Wow. Taking a bit longer to load, apparently. Oh my goodness. Thank you. probably the most difficult level. And not dying all the time. Oh, back to my normal clothes. Have to fight myself now, or what's happening? Looks like I don't fight myself, okay. Okay.
Of the three divine arcana echoed from the beyond, and through the wind their words soared. From the shards of your broken heart, the real heroine has risen. You have restored the lost harmony of the world. long ago, in a town much like yours, there was a young woman who fell out of love, asleep, away. For years she fell through spirals of sadness and anger until she could not fall any deeper and fell right back into her groove.
Oh my gosh, I'm so proud of her.
What's the word, does that thing?
Oh my goodness. The end, I guess. So that's Sayonara Wild Hearts. It's real good. Oh my goodness. I would highly recommend this game. You should give it a shot, unless you're photosensitive. Because that's a major part of the experience and can't be turned off. Which is unfortunate. I feel like it would be possible to have a setting or something that tones down some of the more excessive, like, screen flashes and stuff. It would still be very, it would be very difficult to make the game, like, completely non... Is triggering the right word? Non-triggering for photosensitivity? Because of the nature of the game, but I think it would be possible to have some sort of filter that tones down some of the worst stuff, at least, and it's a shame that it doesn't have that. Apart from that, though, this game is great. Oh my goodness, I would highly recommend this. I don't know about the extra stuff that unlocks when you finish the game, but we're gonna take a look at it now, I guess. Just a quick peek. I haven't got gold rank, so I can't see the stuff that unlocks for doing that. Oh, there's more. Oh, that's cute. I like how these went. Oh!
Sayonara, Wild Hearts.
Let's pop.
Album Arcade unlocked.
I guess I unlocked something called the Album Arcade, I guess? Extras. Okay, so I haven't got that one yet, but this one I have got. Let's have a quick look at it. I think what it means is you can play through all the songs
ago,
at once or something.
Existed beyond ours, and three divine
I think it's like an endurance sort of mode where you have to play through everything all in one go.
But one night a cursed arcana,
maybe. I'm not quite sure.
Intersected the astral highways, and along with her star-crossed allies, they stole all harmony and hid it in their vile hearts.
Oh no. I've seen this before. This was in the first
before
episode.
Before the divine trio started to fade, they created a heroine from the shards of a broken heart and hoped that she would one day be strong enough to save their world.
Go straight into Claire de Lune first. We'll just play a little bit of this just to see what it does. I think it probably plays through all the songs, like, rather than stopping at the end of each one. I won't do the whole game if that's what happens, but I just want to see if that's what happens. Thank you. Probably my score is much better on this level than it was the first time. Since I know how the game works now. Transforms her clothes, so she becomes a superhero. There we go. It's cute, actually, has a Venus symbol on her clothes as well. Okay, so does it immediately go into the second song, or...? Yeah, it looks like it does. So I assume it goes through just all the songs in order, and... like, you just get a score based on everything you do in the whole game. Seems like this would take a while, given how many songs there are. It's like, what, 20, I think? Around that number. They're like 3 minutes each. So I'd be like... that doesn't add up, I'm not sure. Like, yeah, the Wheel of Fortune. Let's go. Okay, so, yeah, it just goes through the entire, series of songs all in one go by the looks of things. Which would take a while. I'm still not sure what these are about. I feel like maybe there's hidden things you can get to by doing the right thing in each stage to unlock these. But I don't know. Anyway, yeah, that's Sayonara Wild Hearts, a game I would highly recommend, unless you're photosensitive, in which case, don't seriously watch out, because, yeah. Thanks for-